19-year-old Cameron Anderson of rural Grand Forks is facing drug charges following a probation search in rural Grand Forks County last Thursday. Anderson has been charged with felonies of possession with intent to manufacture or deliver hashish and marijuana, and a misdemeanor charge of possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.